Sit ready. Attention. Row!
In the life of a competitive rower, it's all about focus.
With improvement, that could have been terrible.
I don't understand.
I know you're disappointed.
I won the seat race. I deserve to be in that boat.
My decision's made.
You can change your mind.
You're 30 years old.
I'm 29 and a half.
The rowing thing hasn't worked out. It is time for you to move on. Get a job.
Abby Brooks.
Geoff!
How long's it been? 5 years?
All right, girls, I found your new coach.
Not only is she an Olympic athlete, she's a pretty cool chick.
A pretty cool chick?
What?
Going again, whenever you're ready.
You guys dated forever. You're honestly gonna tell me you don't think he has feelings for me anymore?
I honestly don't think he has feelings for me anymore.
To the top, use those legs. Come on, let's go.
I think they have the talent to go to him.
But to do it, you guys gotta work hard.
Let's go, you guys!
Race today.
I was under the impression you wanted them to win.
Not only in high school, Abby.
You hired me to coach. Let me do my job.
And let me do mine.
I need someone in that boat who knows how to win.
Me? I'm training these girls.
This is your time. Shot at the gold.
What about the girls? You bonded with them. They trust you.
It's the Olympics.
I have seen something I haven't seen in a long time. I've seen you happy.
We're just a job to you.
That's not true. You made a choice, and now the glory's here? You just breeze on in as if that seat's your God-given right? It's not.
Oh, spare me today.
I know you can do this. I just need you to decide that you want to.
Hurry, hurry. Just let the day rise each day.
Rowing is an art.
Take over.
We don't see the work that went into creating it, but it should be beautiful.